right off the shin pads there of Higgins, who can't clear it. Ovechkin down low. Here's Semin moving in. Star! Washington strikes quickly, and they still have a minute 29 to go on the power play.
This is some great puck work by Alexander Semin down low, but really, Dana Zubras almost ruined the play. Ovechkin was able to recover the puck, but Alexander Semin, everybody talks about his great hands and quick hands. Here's Ovechkin throwing it down to Semin. Watch, he pops out, and that puck goes up and behind the bar. Referee did not call. Jackson did not call it early, but watch this. This goes in on the first shot. That's up and under the bar. You can't even see it come out. Tremendous hands.
Scored twice.
You're going to see it here. This comes up, and you see it go. Oh, that did hit the bar. That didn't go in. I thought that went in on the first one.